Everybody has a Levi's story. It's one of those brands that creates a really strong emotional connection with the folks who wear Levi's. As a best-in-class retailer, the big thing for us that's changed is the speed that we need to operate at. And AI is a big part of how we unlock that velocity and that agility that we need. Employees will always collaborate. The difference now is that they can collaborate with agents or ask agents to act autonomously on their behalf and ultimately amplifying what they can get done.
One risk of creating a multitude of smaller, more focused agents is wayfinding. Employees might not know that there's a specific agent that's tasked at doing one thing specifically.
We are piloting a super agent that has the intelligence to air traffic control, depending on the type of questions the employee asks.
It's creating a one-stop shop experience for employees. And from the back end, you have the agents basically talking to each other through this orchestration layer.
The teams are using Microsoft Foundry to build these agents.
This notion of orchestration is going to become way more important as we roll out more and more agents in the workplace. It's all in service of being a world-class retailer. The future of Levi's is continuing to live at the center of culture, with AI being a core part of how we do that.